0%.
How many percent set the house on fire?
Well, that's what the point, though, is they're not going to use it to make bacon. This is going to be a present for Dad because it's so darn stupid.
And Mark Cuban puts his dough into stupid ideas.